Okay, guys, so. I have a huge map of this thing, but I had to still figure it out where the actual location of this was, so. And this freaking map says, alright. But here's the thing. Alright. I did figure it out, and this is actually walkthrough, Super Metroid Redesign walkthrough 22. Okay. I think she figured that out. But I still. Oh. Now, I didn't even see this here, but right here. Alright, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna go down here. Again. Alright, because we already went the other way, okay? Went to go get the power bombs over here, okay? We're gonna do a save state. You can just bomb these out, actually, if you want. Okay, just make sure. I just want to make sure. Alright, we're gonna do a safe state here. We'll be continuing on. Might be able to refill that all up, so who knows? We're gonna do a safe state right here. Because we're getting closer and closer to the boss. Alright. So we're gonna. I'll make you land this side too. Right. Another green door. That's over on this side. We're gonna do a safe state. Oh, no purpose in that safe state, huh? Okay, we're gonna do another safe state. But just so you guys know, even though I've been... I only use the map for this one, so... Just for this area here. Ooh. Oh, for some reason, it has... What? Next area? Yeah, safe state like crazy in here. Ah, oh, come on. Alright. I'm gonna do a safe state right here. Alright. gonna have to go after that. I'm good on that one, guys. State again. I haven't saved state for at least an area or two or so. Charge station. That is good. Huh. Oh, blue door did help. Save state. Alright. Still going pretty good on time. I was thinking. Oh, yeah, that just hit me. Ooh. Take a lot of serious. You know, in this room, I'm just, hold on. I'm gonna use a power bomb on that. Oh, they don't disappear with a power bomb? I thought they would. They don't disappear with that either. Yeah. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, I'm pressing that. Every time I pressed X, I would do that, though, so... Okay, there we go. Oh, at least we got down here. I could use a lot of those. Alright, let's see. Alright. Oh, wow. That speed was so cool. Alright, let's go over here. These guys are good at getting those. Oops. See, they just give you missiles. They don't give you super missiles. Alright. Alright. Since I'm a little... unsure... These guys can, right? Oh, we got some serious... Oh, no! I just filled up. Ooh. I'm just gonna take a look at what's going on down here. I don't think I'm really going in there. But you know what? Let's do a save state just in case something happens. Ah, there's missiles. Ah. Well, if that was the case. Let me just check to see how much more time I got on this. Alright. It's almost coming to a close, guys, so... Alright, let's do one more thing. Oh. Try and get up here. I'm also trying to get these too. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna see if I can do anything about that. Filled up on those. Oh. Ah. Man, hit in the butt, huh? Can't do it there. So I have to do it straight right there. Let's get rid of this guy first. Ah! Alright, you know what? There we go, finally. That's what I've been meaning to do. Alright. All right, there we go. All right, guys. So we're gonna save actually at these missiles, okay? Because the battery's kind of going down on my camera right now, and it's gotta charge up. So I will see you guys in the next walkthrough video, and I thank you guys for watching so far this video, okay? And this whole entire walkthrough so far, okay? We'll do a save state right here. All right.